by a shark.
I mean, I want to kill that shark. If I can find one.
Luckily, we're not in the shark tank.
Is he going to go over us?
No people here at the moment. That's eerie. No people.
Nobody. Just me and the fish.
Doesn't do very good. There's something up on there. I don't know what the hell it is. Look like to you? Sardines? Anchovies? I bet you there's a sign someplace. Here's a big school of fish. I don't exactly know what course they're taking. Ethology 202. Is that how you say that? Ethology? I think so. They're busy at work. They're busy studying. Let's leave them alone. This is what's known as a bay pipefish. Synopus leprohinum. Forget it. I know there's something in here. I don't know what. It's buried. There's some kind of crabs that bury themselves in sand. Probably what's going on here. You see that bubbling going on? That means there's something under there. It says they're crabs. So they bury themselves in the sand. Isn't that cool? Can you see the bubbling? I can't see it through the roof viewfinder.
Underside of the tentacle like that. See, he's got me right now and I can't get loose. The underside has a mucus layer right there. As soon as I touch the tentacle, I'm stuck to the mucus layer. The next step is, if you're out in the wild and I was a little tiny isopod, it would shoot me with a dart. The dart has a neurotoxin in it. It's called a nematocyst. It's like a little string that goes out. Has that
neurotoxin.
Then they just gather it in the center area, and they will die.
Okay, we're going to have to do something here. We're going to have to change batteries. So hold on.
Next step is that they actually extrude their stomach right out of their body inside the gland. It takes 12 to 16 hours for them to digest the gland.
That's what you
This is how we learn. Stay touch. We look, we explore, we feel.
Oop, careful there.
It's a great place for kids. We've got a baby here.
That is called a bat star. Looks like a little bat, doesn't it? Bat star, the only sea star I know that is an herbivore. It lives in the Gulf for us.
I'd rather have kids learn about this
than
learn about the stock market.
See that, the bat star?